Good morning, Mansfield Wolverines. It's Miss Ralston. I'm coming to you with our morning message for Friday, August 13th. Each and every day, each and every student. Please don't forget that jackets and hoodies are green, white, black, and gray solid. And as far as our COVID-19 mitigation measures, please make sure that you are washing your hands frequently with soap and water. And when soap and water is not available, please use hand sanitizer. Practice social distancing to the best of your ability. And students, please wear your masks properly. They are not a chin guard or a chin protector. Please make sure they're over your mouth and your nose. COVID vaccination permission forms are due today in order to receive the vaccine. When Ochsner's Hospital will be here on August 17th at noon. So teachers, if any of your students have completed those forms, please put them in my basket by my door because we have to call and verify all parent signatures before August 17th. Teachers and students, counselors are wrapping up those schedule change requests from Open House. So please continue to be patient. We hope that next week, all schedules will be finalized and every student is in the correct Google Classroom. Tardies, skip will start next week for tardies if you've received at least 5 tardies. So teachers, if you have some students who are missing from class next week, please check J Campus for attendance or call the front office. It is highly likely that they are in skip for tardies. Our door decorating contest. Today, Ms. Parker's Wind Block will receive breakfast for winning second place, and Ms. Graham's Wind Block will receive their pizza and pop next week. Clubs and organizations, don't forget that we are going to have a club day at the end of this month, and the list is in the front office of all the clubs that you can join, who the sponsor is, and where that teacher's room is located to get on the list for these clubs. And Homecoming 2021 will be Friday, October 29th. Don't forget that there will be 2 females from the 9th grade, 2 females from the 10th grade, 2 females from the 11th grade, and 4 females from 12th grade, which will encompass our court for this year. And while we're here every day is to ensure your academic success, develop your character, and celebrate everyone graduating from Mansfield High School in 4 years. Our values, Wolverines are caring, perseverant, respectful, servant leaders, team players. Happy Friday to all of our amazing teachers and our students. I hope that everyone has a wonderful Wolverine day and a happy, healthy, safe weekend.